of chemical reaction. Very first is evolution of gas. Second is change in color. Third is formation of precipitate. Fourth, change in energy, and fifth is change in physical state. So this first one is what? First one is evolution of gas. When any chemical reaction takes place, or we can say it while we are talking about the characteristics of chemical reaction, that the any reaction which will show these properties or some properties from here, then that reaction will be called chemical reaction. Sabse pehle evolution of gas. Very first is what? Evolution of gas. Very simple example. If you will burn coal, coal means carbon, and you burn with oxygen, it will form CO2. This is the type of reaction in which evolution of gas you can see. Change in color. All of you know that CuSO4 dot 7H2O. This is the crystal of copper sulfate. And color is what? Color is blue. When it will be heated, it will change into CuSO4 plus 7H2O, and it will become white. What? This is the example of change in color. Then third one is formation of precipitate. What? Very first question will come. What is? So our next topic is formation of precipitate. So what is precipitate? What is precipitation? In a chemical reaction, when solutions of two reagents are mixed, one of the product form gets precipitated immediately. Here AgNO3 plus NaCl, we are getting AgCl plus NaNO3. This silver chloride has tendency to settle down immediately. So this AgCl will be called precipitate. and the whole function activities process will be called precipitation. सोचता हूँ आप इसको क्लियर कर लिए होंगे कि व्हाट इज प्रेसिपिटेट. सो व्हाई द केमिकल रिएक्शन विल टेक प्लेस एट दैट टाइम. प्रेसिपिटेशन इज वन ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट कैरेक्टर ऑफ दिस केमिकल रिएक्शन. देन नेक्स्ट इज योर चेंज इन एनर्जी ड्यूरिंग केमिकल रिएक्शन. ड्यूरिंग केमिकल रिएक्शन आइदर एनर्जी विल बी observed, absorbed, or energy will be liberated. So, on the basis of this change in energy, chemical reaction either be exothermic or it will be endothermic. एक्सोथर्मिक रिएक्शन एंडोथर्मिक रिएक्शन. एक्सोथर्मिक मीन्स इवोल्यूशन ऑफ हीट. एग्जाम्पल इज C+O2 गिव्स CO2. It is the example of exothermic. In this absorption of heat, in this heat is liberated, in this heat is absorbed. Very simple example is while you are putting some glucose on your tongue, you feel coolness. Or when calcium carbonate is heated, it forms CaO+CO2. In this, we give heat. Here it is absorbed, so it is called endothermic. Then next, last one is change in physical state. Change in physical state. All of you know that there are three types of physical state we have studied: solid, liquid, gas. Here C is in the form of solid. O2 is in the form of gas. It will be heated to form CO2. So it is in the form of gas. H2 in the form of gas. O2 in the form of gas. But here H2O water, it is in the form of liquid. This is called change in state. So this is about the types, and then we will now first see chemical equation and then the types of chemical reaction. So in next class, I will tell you about the chemical equation and types of chemical reaction. Okay, thank you, madam.